Intro time.
Hello.
Baseball game.
Baseball.
Playing the corn to dogs.
Yep, corn dogs.
Corn to dogs. And got a slice of pizza, a hot dog, and some peanuts. Sitting in the shade because we got banners behind us. But yeah, it's hot. Summertime.
It is very close.
Summertime is hot, so. Water the field. Probably not going to matter, but it's what you do in the majors. So it's what you do in the minors. Taj Mahal.
Hello.
That's bad.
What?
Oh,
I know you're short, but that's really short. Calm down, Ump. I know you're small.
Seeing if our Pittsburgh gear, it still kind of matches Wampus Cats, yeah. Sort of. I mean, it's close enough.
He wants my energy. I'm bringing the energy.
That's a five for baseball player.
Stop wasting our time, five!
Yeah. Love it. Love it. Keep bringing the energy.
Oh my God.
We need energy.
Did you see the kid's shirt, Ted?
No.
Oh, do it again.
That's three. He gets to take a base.
Oh. Do it again. One more time, please.
It's seven.
They don't have enough.
They
don't have like a clock.
No.
Oh. Well, might as well let him take a
walk. Jesus. So they thought just get on base. Kick the Don so we know because he steals.
This one?
Yeah, he's
that's why they're
talking. Yeah, that's why they're there. That's why they're holding because he will fucking steal. So he's like,
he will steal all the way
home. He's still home.
He's not the only kid in this entire league that could like steal bases.
Hold,
the boy.
I can't.
Oh, yeah, you should have put it in.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
Hold
on. I don't know where the fuck Laker is. He always plays with a real loose helmet. Bring me in as your kids walk up song. So I'll have those kids coming out to like.
Zippers to zippers, bottom of the first. Two outs. Hicks on second.
Oh, God.
And that's where
they started the list. Oh, yeah. He's a fan like me. A
fan of something, all right?
Just one. Go.
No,
even go. He's safe.
And the Don steals third.
That's what he does. All the way to home plate.
Yep.
Yeah, Cats!
Good!
Take it.
I don't know, he let some stranger lick it over there.
That's a foul. There you go.
He does good on third.
Yeah!
And Deller goes down.
I'm sorry. I gotta work on it.
Get home. Oh, what the heck?
Straight yeah, you can straight steal home.
It
usually doesn't work.
It just happened, right?
Not again.
Nope. All right, so now it's two to zippers. He's got two, got a steel from steel home, and then how about two steel homes? Yeah. So there's that.
There you go.
Yeah. All right, cats.
All right. There we go. Got my fucking shirt ready.
Oh, God. Dang.
And he bit.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, cats.
Woo.
Shot to the gap in left field puts Bryson Weber on first, and that brings up number 34, the man behind the plate.
Got this 3-4.
Go, Carson.
That's low. No,
he didn't go. He didn't go.
This just made you drink that sour. Should I drink the rest of your beer?
I don't
know
what
it is. Oh.
When Bo Jackson 34.
Way to work.
And Whitehead gets the first.
Yeah.
Is it moist?
It's a little, yeah. The sweatband is doing its job.
Well, you don't have that darker yellow stripe around the top and the bottom yet.
No. I have a Rangers hat on.
Yeah, I know it is. Two to zippers. And it's no outs. Bottom of the third.
I like this because it has a little bad effects, and I like the UI. It's a good ability.
There you go. There you go.
Yeah! Way to hustle!
Into the gap in left field.
Vulture.
And that gets Vulture to first. That brings up number 14, Luke Chantry.
Gotta hold on to it.
Where's 51 play? No, that's the thing. Cleveland? Shelby. And this is that other person. He's not even a lefty playing first base. You're right. Is he dumb or something?
We're gonna get kicked out.
done that. The guy in the Yankees game, he's always here. He's one of the regulars. He's a real nice kid.
That's
one of the kids.
And he gets the third.
Bear.
Come on, Cats!
I nicked it. I nicked it.
Well,
it's a Rangers bullpen move.
I wasn't there.
There you go. Scooter.
He makes up their nicknames. tell him why his name's Scooter.
Yeah, because his name's Vespi, so he sounds like, you know, like a Vespa, yeah. So it was Tiny Italian Scooter, and then I just realized Tiny Italian Scooter is too much to say. So it's
solid.
Just Scooter.
Yeah, good job. Yeah. I was dying the first time I said that.
Yeah, that's a race.
It took me moment. Way too long to figure out what you were talking about.
Oh, really? Italian Scooter?
Nicked it, but he didn't. He didn't nick it.
Doesn't have to be a dad, Tucker. He nicked it. Ooh, come on, Nick. Where's Dr. Cartrett when you?
He wouldn't.
There it is.
Oh, yeah, nice little chop. Come on, Coco.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't run fast, though. That's easy.
Heck of a throw.
We check it to see if is Taj our basketball recruit? That
could be.
Marley's grandson. I mean, you said that he's short, and you thought about how many fucking kids Bob Marley had.
Oh, I see what you did there.
All right, well, now it's the end of the fourth.
All
right, two zippers, top of the fifth. Oh, got a runner on third. One out. He was excited by that call.
Yeah, he liked that one.
Yeah! Nice. And Simmons goes down swinging.
Just do that pitch.
Smoke him like a Marlboro 3-0. Now up for the corn dogs.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What's he getting? Is he in trouble?
Maybe.
I was like, I gotta go home. Go strike. Right here.
I feel bedtime creeping up.
There you go.
Yeah.
Where is he striking?
Oh, man.
You got 3 more hours, I'll call you later. Go, baby. Go with you. Okay,
I'll
call you.
What's that?
He's cute.
Taya, what are we doing?
What's going on?
Craig, what's going on?
This guy back here didn't have his mask or helmet on.
Oh. Get it. Damn it. That's fair. Yeah. All right. Well,
come on, Cats. Tighten it up.
You better get it. You better get it.
Yeah, you do, Todd.
Yeah, Todd. All right. But now it's 3-1. So, who's that?
Tommy the Mound from the Corn Dog.
Sleep in the refrigerator tonight.
I'm gonna fill the bathtub. Yeah, we need cooling, that's for sure.
77. And it feels like 77.
77 here, it feels like 95.
Here it is 89 and feels like 96.
Oh, what? Really?
89 feels like 96.
Why does it feel like 96? 9 o'clock at night.
There is a God and he hates us.
Oh, it's going to be into the nothing.
That was it.
That's fair.
Go
once.
My app's like struggling to update.
It's
now says 87 feels like
93.
You got like the first answer better.
Oh, where'd it go?
Golfed.
There it is. Right there. Oh, right behind the. She didn't even flinch.
What happened?
It landed like right behind that girl. She was like, oh, I guess I'll go get this.
Well, it was like the day I was walking through and I hit the bleachers when I was right there.
Yeah.
Bing.
One, but that's not two.
And there! There.
Woo! Go Cat!
Like, oh, no.
No,
they're just, they're all
Oh, you
awe.
Got me and Ted.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sometimes.
I feel like I carry the weight.
Okay.
Yeah.
And certain parents, if they're here.
Yeah, Colton's not here, so I guess his mom's taking the night off.
Yeah.
Oh, do you want to be a tiger? Oh, I'm sorry.
A liger?
A liger.
Wish we had a pitching clock.
Shirt in the dugout. Oh, another one. Oh.
Dang.
can't hit it.
Got a little helmet too.
Four to zippers.
That's a ball. Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats!
Let's go, Cats!
Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Yeah! Yeah!
Bing bang.
Whitley takes a shot to the back and takes it on over to first.
Home run time. Do it. Don't save it for later.
Let's go, Cats.
Oh.
Ow.
Come on.
Ow, my bang. God.
Freezy pop.
Skittles.
Mom Beber.
For your Cats, number 34, Carson Whitehead.
He's got some dirt on him. Oof.
What is that, blue?
I'm going to call strike on the next one.
My job either. Yeah, the folk share.
That was close.
Yep.
I can run faster than you probably. thought you were a kid.
Oh, gosh.
You beat them all, probably.
Oh.
Make some noise, Cats fans.
Let's go, Cats!
Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! That's a bad call! Let's go, Cats!
It's getting close to his bedtime.
Like it,
you're good, buddy. No, I keep it up. You're bringing spirit.
Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats! Let's go, Cats!
Hey, Cats fans, they can hear you out there. Let them know where you're at.
In Wampus Country! Let's go, Cats!
Cats score! It's all tied up, Cats fans. I know you bought that whole seat, but get off it and make some noise. Let them know you're out there, because here comes number 9. Ty Vespi.
It's raining.
Let's go, Scooter!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go, Ick! Cool though.
Yeah. Oh. Oh!
Right there.
That's a foul ball, sir.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Get under, get under, get under!
Oh, Gaffer. Raindrops on your face. Top to 4. Top of the 8th. 2 outs.
Up to bat number 25, Griffin Packer.
It's raining, kind of. Jizzly.
I like a lot more down here.
Get it, Conway! Get it, Conway!
Kick some dirt, John!
Hey boy, I'm getting up dirt. I got no battery.
Hey Cats fans, let's support the URE players. They're inviting you to join the Adam Sandler musical.
Oh,
to dive back out of the box and it's a strike. Come on, Blue.
The middle for the Cats gets Morris on first, and that brings.
I don't understand what's going on here.
That's how I know.
Just kidding. Number 32, Jared.
Good call, sir. Good call, sir.
Second, 6-4.
And that puts two Cats in scoring position.
Woo! We got Carson.
You got this, Carson.
Well, yeah. Oh. They were on second and first. And
yeah.
Second. Yeah. Good eye, Carson.
So depending on.
That's strike two, Blue! Jeez!
Instewing. Get it. Oh, we got three people running. Somebody's got to get it. Oh, nice.
Beautifully caught by Brandon Vulture.
Vulture.
That was a very awkward catch, but a very good catch. Oof, a little high. I mean, I don't know. I'm guessing it's high.
Well, I mean, you don't know what the
hump's
gonna say.
So. That's true. Oh, pop goes, weasel goes, weasel goes. You better, somebody better get it. Get it.
Yeah.
There it is.
Your Cats are clawing their way back. They're down by two, and they need to hear from their fans.
Yeah, let's go, Cats.
Go Cats!
Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats!
Bottom of the ninth, 64.
Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats! Let's go Cats!
Let's go ones! Go! Nice pinch. Two more.
Zuni! Thank you.
Puts two runners in scoring position, Cats fans. That's it doesn't get more exciting than this. Make some noise for number 9, Ty Vespi.
Yeah!
Let's go, Cats!
Scooter time!
What happened?
Well, they intentionally walked him.
And that loads the bases for the Cats.
Oh.
Why? Well, what's the point of that?
Little bit of chicken play, corn dog.
That brings up number 7. It's the Don Sereno.
Yeah! Yeah, it's a Don!
Don't know why. This is going for a double play.
Let's go, the Don! Yeah, good eye. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah. They tie it up, Cats fans. And now batting for your Cats, number standby. We got a meeting of minds at the mound. That puts two Cats in scoring position.
Yeah, Cats. You got this, Taj.
Walk off, Don.
Yeah. Why is this walking again?
What, another intentional walk? Oh.
And Taj Bates takes first base. Get on your feet, Cats fans. Bases are loaded.
Or just get walks. That'll work.
Oh,
that would be funny.
I think I told you like one night last year we got to watch like cycles and scored like a bomb pass ball.
Tag, and you know it.
more shots, your glasses, Blue!
No! Come on!
Throw yourself down!
And the umpire appears to have removed Coach from the game.
Go get it.
Get out of here, Blue! Throw yourself out! You bum!
You suck!
So what does that mean now? Are they playing
this? Really? Well, I'm like,
Who's coming out in that race?
I don't know, baby.
Craig got a post. Craig went over there.
Get him, Tony! Get him! Get him!
I hope so. That would be cool.
Craig, put Cooper in!
You suck! Move! Two, let's do!
They get him in second and check.
This umpires still suck.
It's a league game, too.
Somebody was arguing.
Yeah. I think it was four. I think it was the first pitcher.
Yeah! Nice pitch, 40.
Walking, please.
Yeah, that's not me.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
I bet he could.
Strike, Blue! Smoke this corn dog.
That'll work. Yeah.
I mean, it should be over right now.
That's a foul.
And Bubba makes a beautiful catch.
Yeah, Bubba!
Woo!
So, what are you throwing out for arguing?
Yeah, I told him he was blind and he was effing awful.
The first one's a judgment call, but the second one's true. Come on, don't fucking walk
around. He's been like this. I'm happy our director, whatever step thing, because it's about to be a forfeit.
There we go, yeah! There we go, yeah! Come on, 4-0.
Finish it! What's going on with that?
He called time real quick. Strike him out.
Right down the middle. They ain't gonna hit.
Damn it. Edit it first because it's super long.
That's your consolation.
All car lights.
Yeah.
About 7-6. Top of the 10th. Yeah. Top of the 10th, bottom of the 10th. We had a battle. Oh.
Come on, 3-2, let's go, Cats! Way to battle, 3-2. As you also throw a fastball.
Let's go, 2-3!
Yeah, come on, 2-3! Yeah, how much he had you with that handshake, Blue?
Oh, there we are.
Oh, well.
7-6.